So we've all heard about taking a tube screamer and putting it in front of a distorted amp so that it gives it a little mid hump, tightens it up and gives a push into the gain so you get more gain out of the amp. What if we use different type of pedals, different type of overdrives and boost pedals and see how that affects it? And then what if we adjust the tone controls and see how that impacts it? So I'm going to take a bunch of overdrive and boost pedals and stick them in front of an amp that's a high gain amp, but I'm going to set it to a mid gain type setting and see how much more gain we can get out of it, how much more tightness and how much it impacts the tone. So these are the pedals I'm going to use: a TC Electronic Spark Booster, a Big Joe Stompbox Company Tube B301, a Maxon OD808, a Boss Super Overdrive and a Rat, and I'm going to set all of the gains to zero, all of the volume to maximum. If I'm not getting much drive out of that, because I know that with the Rat, if you set the gain to zero, you don't really get much output from it, I might have to just turn it up a touch just to get it to push the front end of the amp. And then I'm going to play around with the tone controls and see what impact that has. I'm going to use that guitar, which is a PRS S2 single cut, and it's got bare knuckle juggernaut pickups. I'm going to use the Orange Dark Terror head with the gain set bang on 12 o'clock, the shape around 3 o'clock or just over 3 o'clock, and the volume at a level that my eardrums don't bleed. And I'm using an Orange PPC 1x12 cab with a Prodipe TT1 Pro microphone, and it's got a Celestion Vintage 30 speaker. We'll be right back. Thank you.